We have a saffron chicken broth.
Nice.
And this was just made with just a good quality stock and fresh saffron. And really, the rice is gonna take on the character of this stock.
So it's important that you're working with a high quality stock for this.
Yeah, this is what the rice kernel is gonna soak in.
Yeah.
So if this is bland or doesn't not well seasoned or doesn't taste good, then your rice is not gonna taste
good.
Sure. Yeah.